It was almost as if Kentucky missed kickoff time by about 45 minutes.